Look what happens in your body in 7 days if you eat this. Amazing! Within the natural remedies, it is impossible to ignore the garlic, which has been a vital ingredient in the production of remedies for its great amount of benefits. It has been used for many years for its wonderful ability to treat physical ailments and internal infections. Even the Greeks used it in their remedies and athletes to improve their performance. Many doctors confirmed that the properties of garlic are exceptional. They can get to treat rheumatism, heart disease, and it is wonderful to control pressure levels. Garlic combined with another ingredient make the perfect remedy. This ingredient is honey. Honey is also used by many cultures as a valuable ingredient of natural medicines. Within their own many benefits, this time we want to emphasize that honey is wonderful for treating infections and wounds that are resistant to other medications. Next, we will show you some remedies with honey and garlic and its benefits. 1. For the treatment of influenza. Ingredients: 1 part chopped garlic, 1 part chopped onion, 1 part grated ginger root, 1 part grated horseradish root, 1 part cayenne pepper or any chili, raw apple cider vinegar, unfiltered. Procedure and indications: in a jar, put all the ingredients in equal parts minus the vinegar. After pouring all these ingredients, place the vinegar until covering the whole container. Shake the bottle at least once a day for 2 weeks. Remember to shake very well and use fresh ingredients. 2. Remedy for treatment of cuts and infections. Homemade remedy of honey and garlic. Ingredients: 3 heads of garlic peeled and separated by the teeth. Raw honey. Procedure and indications: place the garlic cloves in a bowl and then pour the honey until they are all bathed. Leave it for a few days and then store it in the fridge to preserve. This remedy is very useful for dealing with colds, fevers, coughs, infections, cuts and scrapes. You should only take 1 teaspoon a day in fasting. If you have acute infections, take up to 6 times.